maybe this could be wine. I pay attention to the smells. Sweat is a little sour and needed to visualize our entrails. Should I say something about eyes? They are some sort of window, watermarked panes, rimmed. Aren't you sleeping? What is the problem? I want to sleep in a field. This sleep retraces itself the way that questions raise each other. Will one day drown the sleeper? Shapes and colors are received, and that they find their way as irritants to irritated eyes. And when perception stirs, then only in response to a nostalgic longing, as if this all is memory, already memory, the recollections of a wholly absent mind. Your throat, so lacerated with objections, will find a method of fermenting them into excuses, and even your regret suggests the possibility of return. But if you go, you know you're gone. Not enough chairs. Half lives membraned off, meeting never and ever. They are about waiting for an ending, but also not that. The unit given, an adequate amount of time frame to process this discomfort. What's rippling behind a stretched mouth? What's curling in ongoing crevices into forested landscapes of the skin? How could they occupy the cabin that was not yours?